In a tribute to martyrs, Shopian's Government Degree College has been renamed as Imtiaz Ahmed Thokar Memorial Model Degree College.
Shopian district of South Kashmir today witnessed an important event when the administration renamed Government Degree College Shopian. Now the college will be known as Imtiaz Ahmed Thokar Government Degree College.
Imtiaz Ahmed Thokar was an army paratrooper who was martyred in an anti-terrorist operation in Sopore on 24th February 2015.
Imtiaz was a paratrooper who lost his life during an anti-terror operation in 2015 February. On this occasion today, not only the important people from the administration and for that matter top cops.
The Jammu and Kashmir administration has formed a committee which recommends landmarks that can be named after martyrs and historic personalities. This is among the many steps being taken by the local administration to instill and encourage a sense of pride for the nation across the district.
And the famous personalities, talking about Shopian district of South Kashmir. Shopian recently witnessed one of the tallest tricolor that was installed by the Indian Army. And also if you talk about the anti-terror operations this year, more than 42 terrorists were neutralized by the Indian Army along with Jammu Kashmir Police and CRPF.
The Jammu and Kashmir Police has been taking steps to motivate families to encourage the youth to work for the nation, and has also been reaching out to relatives of the youth that has stranded towards terrorism.
In Shopian alone, also Jammu Kashmir Police have made an appeal to the family members, asking them that they should come forward and get their boys back, and the police as well as the administration will help them in their rehabilitation.
Bureau Report, Republic TV.